Hello, my name is Lucianne Passarello. I'm the children's librarian from the Queensborough Hill Library, and I'm here to show you how to make different size mini books. Here's the first size, small, medium, and large. As you can see, it could be a little notebook for whatever you want to use it for. All you need are scissors, white paper, or loose leaf paper, or construction paper. Whatever paper you decide to use, you can put together four sheets. Okay? I need four sheets. And I'm making mine multicolored because I want it to be colorful. I can use orange and yellow. You can use whatever you want. So take the sheet, make sure it's even, fold it in half. Fold it in half and make sure it's even here. Okay? And you open it up. Take the scissor and cut where the crease is. So I'm cutting where the crease is. And now you have this. Whatever you have left over from cutting, fold it in half. Make sure it's even on all sides. You fold this in half. Oh, and also you will need a stapler, okay? So then you'll staple one, two, three, okay? So you will staple at the folded edge. Staple here, two, three. When you staple it, it will look like this, okay? To make the medium size, you'll take whatever was left over from the other sheet, fold it in half. And cut it in half. Cut it where the crease is. You're gonna take this, fold it in half. And you have your medium book. Staple here, here, and here at the crease. One, two, three. If you want to make the small size, take whatever's left over from before, fold it in half. Fold it in half. Then cut. So all you're doing is folding in half and cutting. Whatever paper is left over, you fold it in half and cut it at the crease. Take this. Fold it in half. One, two, three staples. Staple it here, here, here at the crease where it's folded. If you want it even smaller, you want to go smaller than that, fold whatever was left over, fold it in half, cut the crease, and you got the small one. Staple, 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 and you're done.